Start warming up here, will ya? Standing right on your feet, nice and tall, just jogging on that spot. Nice and easy here, right? Today, it's so beautiful out. Oh my gosh, I heard it's gonna be on the weekend, it's gonna be nice and hot. I heard it's gonna be like 39 degrees or something like that. So quite exciting here. Yes, team. All right, hi, Erica, welcome, welcome. Come join us right here, jogging on the spot. Nice and light on those feet. Keeping those smiles up, shoulders down and back. Posture is looking straight in front, or your posture is nice and strong, looking straight in front of you. You guys know what I mean. Keep it up, team. Getting that warm up going. Of course, we always start with our warm up, raising that heart rate nice and strong, nice and gradual. Yes, team. Try to pick up those feet a little bit. If you can, turn them into little butt kicks here. Nice and light. Keep it up, team. Oh, yes. We love making this room, making this space that you have really utilize, you know, the room that you're given here. Yes, team. Keep that breathing. Inhaling through the nose, exhaling through the mouth. Yes, finding that breath. Keep it up, team. In a couple seconds, we're going to be turning these into some squats, just squatting it out nice and slow. Yes, team. When you're ready, you're going to join me here in three, in two, in one. We plant the feet, drop it down nice and light. Like I said, this is just your warm up, okay? So we're nice and easy, bringing it in nice and slow, not too fast. Yeah, you got this. Keep it up, keep it up. Really bringing in those hips, squeezing it all the way to the top. Yes, team, keep it up, keep it up. We got this, about 25, 30 minutes today, okay? That's all it is. We got about 6 to 7 moves on repeat. We're gonna be doing them for about three rounds. We'll see how much we can get through, aiming for 3 times. But yes, team, we always start with our warm up here. All right, guys, couple seconds. We turn it back into a jog in 3, in 2, in 1. Jog it out, jog it out. Yes, Erica, yes, Glenn. And if you're new here today, welcome, welcome. My name is Megan. I always teach on Wednesdays, 12 p.m., so thank you guys for joining. We always make these HIIT classes really awesome and really sweaty, right? That's why we're here. All right, guys, next warm-up move, inchworms. You guys know this one. You plant those feet, walk it out. Just like this, making use of that full body, bringing the hands to the sky at the top, and a nice little squat on the way down, right? That's why we do those squat moves in the beginning. Little preview, getting those quads ready to move. Glutes ready to move. We got this, team. Oh my gosh, out of breath already here. On the way down. That's why we love this full body movement. Keep it up, keep it up. Inhaling through the nose, exhaling through the mouth. You got it, team. Make sure you keep that little pause at the front before you walk it back. Couple more, couple more. Let's go, Erica. Let's go, Glenn. Come on. Yes, in a couple seconds, you're gonna hold it at a plank here. In 3, in 2, in 1, find me at a plank right here. Nice and strong, can you see that? We're holding this plank, making sure our shoulders are just on top, stacked over those wrists. And we're gonna bring our left foot forward for a nice hip stretch right here. Bringing those hands to the top, wiggling those fingers, feeling good, either looking to your thumb or straight in front of you, whatever you need to do right here. But I want you to feel this little stretch, opening up those hip flexors, and we hold for 8, 7, 6, 5. Keep it strong, keep it strong. Give me 3, give me 2, give me 1. Come back to a plank position, switching sides. Right foot goes forward here, and the right hand goes all the way to the back. Keep it up. Again, looking to your thumb or right feet, looking straight in front of you. I'm gonna lift my thumb to the sky, and we're just gonna hold it here, right? Bringing down that heart rate just a little bit, but opening up those hip flexors right here. A little bit of that lower back too. You got it. Give me another 3. Give me 2. Give me 1. Coming all the way back down to a plank. Hold it here. Don't drop it yet. In a couple seconds, we drop to our knees right into a child's pose. In 3, in 2, in 1. There it is. Drop to the knees. Child's pose. Hold it here, team. That was about 5 minutes of your warm-up today. Go ahead, do whatever you need to do. Roll back those shoulders. But I'm going to give you about 15 seconds here. Rest and recover, either jogging on the spot, grabbing a drink of water, wiping up that sweat, doing whatever you need to do. All right, before we start, first move today. Each move is gonna be about 45 seconds. We got 7 moves-ish for my feet, we went a little extra. But first move, we got our shuffle, and we're gonna drop down to a sprawl. All right, you saw that? Shuffle, drop down, sprawl, meaning all the way to a plank. All right, shuffle, back down, sprawl. All right, team, once you got that, we're gonna start in about 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1, shuffle, drop down, sprawl. All right, make it a little faster if you can. Dropping down. Yes, team, come on, I'm right here with you. Making sure you pop right back up. Shuffle, sprawl, come on. Yes, team, you got this. Keep that walking back nice and low. Keep it up. Oh yes, 45 seconds. We're gonna be dripping sweat right after this one, I know. Come on. You guys are killing it today. Let's go. Yes, Erica, looking good. Keep it up, team, keep it up. We got about 15 seconds left, come on. Don't leave me hanging here. We're shuffling back and forth, right into a sprawl, that little plank. Catch your breath, keep it up. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. You got 5, you got 4, you got 3, 2, 1. Finish that last one wherever you are. Jog it back. All right, guys, I know that was hot, that was sweaty. You got about 10 seconds before we hit the next one, all right? Next one right here, second move. I'm gonna show you on the floor here. Woo! That was hot. All right, guys, next move right here, we're gonna find ourselves on the floor. We're going into a nice little plank series. We're going for 2 push-ups, 4 shoulder taps, 1, 2, 3, 4, to 4 mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then back to those 2 push-ups. All right, so it's 2 push-ups, 4 shoulder taps, 4 mountain climbers, okay? Don't worry if you mess it up. Just follow along, okay? I've got you. And we're gonna be doing it 45 seconds, on repeat, nonstop, okay? You guys got this, I know. We're feeling it today. Keep it up, Erica. Keep it up, Glenn. Here we go, we're starting in 3, in 2, in 1, 2 push-ups right here. 1, 2, 4 shoulder taps. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I want you to go at your own pace, okay? If you ever need to bring it to your knees, by all means, go ahead. Right here, I'm gonna keep this to my knees. Just showing a modified position right here and popping back up for mountain climber. Yes, team, remember it's 2, 2, 4, 4, okay? 2 push-ups, 4 shoulder taps right here. 4 mountain climbers. Go at your own pace, team. As slow or as fast as you need. Let's go, come on. You're halfway through this. Keep it up. Woo, keep it up, team, my goodness. Arms are gonna be on fire. Full body workout today, I promise you that. Let's go, push it together. Couple more, don't forget to breathe, okay? Inhaling through that nose, exhaling through that mouth. It's gonna drive you forward. Team, you got about 10 seconds. How many can you do in these 10 seconds? Let's go. I know it's a hot one. You're almost done this one. You get a 15 second break after this and we start the next round. Woo. Move into a push-up. Let's go, team, give me that one more set. 2 push-ups, 4 shoulder taps, 4 mountain climbers. Give me 3, give me 2, and give me 1. Drop to the knees, child's pose, team. Wherever you are, finish where you are. 15 seconds here, and you're gonna rest. Nice and easy, okay? 15 seconds before we get to the next move. You guys are killing it today. I know those first 2 moves are always the hardest. Our next move here, on all 4s right here, 1 knee down, I have my right knee down, and we're just gonna go into a little glute kickback right here. Donkey kicks, you can either bring it in and out, or you can raise it up and down, okay? Whatever you need to do, whatever feels the most comfortable. I think I might do an in to out, just to activate it a little bit more. But that's all, okay, 45 seconds of that. We're gonna switch sides to the right side, and that's a bit of a cool down, okay? We're not gonna be jumping up and down, We're going to be sticking to the floor for nice kickbacks, okay? Are you guys ready? We start in 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Here we go. Kickbacks, still squeezing those glutes inward and out. Keep it up. Or rather, tucking in that core right here. You guys are doing amazing. Keep it up. Keep it up. Nice and strong, right? We first worked out our arms, our core, and now we're focusing a bit on some lower body here. Yes, 45 seconds. Come on, team. You got this. Don't leave me hanging. We're about almost halfway through this workout altogether. We got this. We got this. Come on. Right on all fours right here. I got my left leg coming up, pointing those toes to the sky, activating those glutes. Sweat is coming down. My goodness. Definitely going to go for a walk after this. It's beautiful out if you haven't been outside today. Keep breathing, inhaling through the nose, exhaling through the mouth. Keep it there. Come on, team. We got about 10 seconds left. And we're just going to pulse it out for the last couple of seconds. In 3, in 2, and on that 1, I want you to hold it at the top and pulse. Just like this. Little short raises right here. Can you feel that burn? Oh my gosh. Keep it up, team. You got 5. You got 4. You got 3. 2, 1, bring it down all the way back to child's pose. Hold it here. We're just gonna give it a mini rest, not too fast, right? We're just gonna switch sides here. You got your right side right now. And again, you're just gonna bring it in and out or all the way to the ground and up, okay? Whatever feels comfortable for you. But team, once you're ready, right side starts in 3, in 2, in 1. Here we go. 45 seconds, let's go, team. Up and down. Again, this is focusing more on some core, a bit of glutes here, a lot of glutes here, right? Feeling that burn. And that's nice and slow and controlled, okay? Not too fast, not too slow. Pretending like you're pushing something back, like a little donkey, kicking all the way to the back right here. Yes, team. All right, I mentioned it's super hot this weekend, so make sure you wear your sunscreen out. I think it's the humidity is making it like almost 40 degrees out. It's my birthday coming up also on the weekend, so I'm excited to celebrate outside, get some sunshine going. All right, team, give me another 5, 4, give me 3, 2, and on that last one, you hold it at the top, and little pulses right here. Yes, don't drop that leg just yet. You got 5 seconds. Come on, you can do that. Squeeze those glutes. Let's go for 3, 2, 1. Coming back to the knees. Drop it down for child's pose and rest it here. You got about 15 seconds before we go to the next one. We're killing through this, okay? This time we're going attacking the core, right? We worked our upper body, worked a lot of legs. Now we got some core going, okay? So you're still got this 10 seconds here, rest and recover. But the first move we have for our core, we're dipping down, opposite knee, right in the middle, okay? You guys seen this if you've been to my class before. We hit the opposite knees for those obliques, and then straight for the middle, for right here, right in the center, okay? Opposite knee, straight in the middle, okay? Team, we have it on in 3, in 2, in 1. Here we go, opposite knee to our center here. Keep it up, team. All right, 45 seconds right here, attacking the core straight on. I want you to relax those shoulders if you can, not squeezing too hard at the neck here. If you ever need, you can hold it right here at the nape of the neck and drag to the side, okay? But for now, we're reaching through that knee and driving to that center. Don't forget to breathe. Inhaling through the nose, exhaling through the mouth. Team, you've got this. Wednesday, 12 p.m. here today. We got this. Come on. Yes, attacking those obliques. Team, I know I can feel them too. Let's go, let's go. We got about 20 seconds left. Show me what you can do in these 20 seconds here today, team. Keep that breath. Can you go a little bit higher? Can you go a little bit faster right here, team? Oh yes, we can. Team, you got about 7. You got 6. You got 5. Let's go a little faster right here. give me three, give me two, and on this last one, hold it in the center, right here, hold, right here, can you squeeze that? If you drop it down, come back right up to it. We're going to hold it here for five, for four, for three, for two, for one, drop it down, shoulders all the way back down. Rest it here. You can hold your tummy right here, breathing in that good energy, you guys. You have 15 seconds of rest and recover. You can go right into your couch or your rest-a-bye baby, that's what I used to call it, and rest it there, okay? You have 15 seconds. Next move, we're getting right into some of the abs we got, right? Just crushing them in two moves. First move, or next move right here, rush and twist to one center, okay? Rush and twist to one center, or the knee tap right here in center. All right, you got that. We got a Russian twist, one center. If you ever want to hold a weight, I think I might hold one just to bump that up, that modification or that advancement. If you guys got a weight, if you don't, it doesn't matter, okay? You're still gonna be working as hard as if you didn't have one, okay? So it's up to you if you wanna quickly grab a weight here. You can join me right here, Russian twist each side to a knee tap, okay? And again, it doesn't have to be a weight. You can always grab a pillow. You can grab your water bottle with you, right? It's just activating that core just a little bit more if you grab something right in the middle here, right? We're forcing our body to focus on holding up whatever it is in front of you and squeezing it too. This is where we go. Come on, 45 seconds in three, in two, in one. Let's go. Rush and twist, side to side, oblique, one to the middle. Yes, team, can you feel that? Oh my gosh, we got this. Core is on fire. We are burning it today, team. Yes, Glenn, yes, Erica, keep it up. Breathing in through the nose, exhaling through the mouth. Everybody, let's go, let's go. Yes, team, keep it up, keep it up. Making sure you twist fully to the side to side. And right in the middle, you're crunching in those knees to chest, just like that. You guys got this. I know it's tough. If you ever want to drop that weight, by all means, go ahead. Or if you want to add in a weight or, you know, grab something to hold, by all means, go ahead, right? This is your workout. This is your time. Keep it up. You got about 5 seconds. That's it. Give me four. Give me three. Woo! We are shaking here. Give me two. Give me that last one, squeeze here if you can. Hold it for three, for two, for one. Drop those knees, drop that weight. You can hug those knees to chest, do whatever you need to do. Put that weight aside for now. And we're gonna pop that for our last move up this round. Okay, like I said, we're gonna try to aim for about 2 to 3 rounds. Let me bring this up a bit. All right, guys, we're killing it today. Let's go, quick. All right, last move for this round. We got a nice two squat pulses. Back lunge pulse, two squat pulses, back lunge pulse. We're focusing on one leg, okay? So pick a leg. I'm gonna use my right for today or for this round. Next round, we'll switch it over, okay? First time, two pulses, back two pulses, back two pulses. That's it. Two by two. When you're ready, team, join me right here, popping up on that feet. Let's go in three, in two, in one. Here we go. Two pulses, two to the back, two pulses. You're gonna feel it right here on the legs, okay? Keep it up, team. Yes. Pulling it back. Oh my gosh, team, I can totally feel it. My legs are burning today, but we love it, right? We know we work hard here. We use our time efficiently, right? We take mini breaks in between before we go for those 45 second intervals, okay? Woo! All right, let me check that time. And I have 25 seconds left. Don't worry, just fall over. This is a bit of balance too, right? Always working on our balance, preventing injuries for, you know, later in the day. Keep it up, keep it up. Yes, team, can you get a little lower? Can you go a little faster here? Let's go for another couple seconds. We're gonna switch sides. I know that left side or that other side is burning here. Let's go and switch sides in about five, in four, in three, in two, and one. Team, switching sides. Quick, 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 right into it. No break. Let's go, let's go. Two pulses to the center, two pulses to the back. That's all it is, right? We rotate each side. You guys are tailing it today. Come on. your last couple of seconds, and we start this round all over again, and we'll see how much we can get down, okay? Breathing in through the nose, exhaling through that mouth. You got it, team. Let's go. Give me another 10 seconds here. 10 seconds. Come on. Breathing in through your nose, exhaling through that mouth. Dropping it a little bit lower if you can. Let's go, team. Oh, my gosh. Legs are burning. Everybody, keep it up. You got 7. You got 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, team. Finish that last one wherever you are. Stand back up. Jog it out. Jog it out. Give me 10 seconds of this drop right here. Making sure our heart rate is going to go slowly down. Not all the way down, right? We want to keep it at a nice maintained level here before we start our next round. My gosh, guys, out of breath. Team, you got about 10 more seconds here. Grab a drink of water. Wipe off that sweat. We start this next round. Starting with our shuffle, shuffle to the sprawl, okay? Shuffle, shuffle to the sprawl. Next move coming up. You guys already know what this is. Great, we went through this whole round once. We just kind of do it again, okay? Let's see how much time we have. All right, guys. 5 seconds. Quick, quick, quick. We got our shuffle, shuffle, sprawl. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Shuffle, shuffle. 1 sprawl to the side. Shuffle, shuffle. 1 sprawl. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Quick, quick, quick. I make these intervals a little shorter. Your lucky day so we can get through this. Keep it up, keep it up. Let's go, let's go. I want you guys to work. These are your intervals of high intensity where you're bringing that heart rate nice and high. Let's go, let's go. Yes, team. You got it, you got it. All the way back, all the way to the side. Come on. Glenn, Erica, you're working so hard. Everybody, keep it up. You got about 5 seconds left. Let's go, let's go. Give me 4. Give me 3. Give me 2. Give me that last one wherever you are. And jog it out. My gosh, team. We got about 15 seconds here. Rest and recover. Woo! Okay. You guys, we are taking a hot one today. All sweaty, right? Next move, you guys already know what it is. On the floor for 2 push-ups, 4 shoulder taps, 4 mountain climbers, okay? That's all it is. You guys, we're almost done this workout and you're out of here. I promise you that. But team, we have a couple more left to do. Are you guys ready on the mat right here? We got 2 push-ups, 4 shoulder taps. Right here, 1, 2. 4 mountain climbers. Are you ready to start this round in 3, 2, 1? Here we go. 2 push-ups, 4 shoulder taps, 4 mountain climbers. Come on. You are getting the sweat on. You are working so hard. Upper body today, come on. Yes, squeeze that core nice and low. If you go down, shoulders pop it out. Mountain climbers. Let's go, we are out of breath today, but we got this. Only a couple more to do, okay? Only a couple more seconds. I'm giving you about 10 more seconds to do as many as you can. Right here, starting now, let's go. 10 more seconds. We got this, keep it up, Erica. Push, push, push. Breathe it in, come on, give me 3. Give me 2, give me 1. Finish that last one wherever you are and bring those knees down, child's pose. My gosh, team, we are sweating here today. That's how you know it's working, right? All this sweat coming down, out of breath. All right, I think we might finish it off with this last move here. Then we're gonna finish it with some donkey kicks. Is that okay? Right here, donkey kicks. If you can find me right here on all fours, left or your right foot going back and right into donkey kicks, okay? Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go, keep it up. Yes, my goodness. It is hot. We worked so efficiently here today, right? Moving through these intervals quick, making use of those rest and recovery periods where we bring out that heart rate just a little bit down, catch our breath, and we slow it down. Okay, team? This is how we work today. We work hard. Yes, keep breathing in through your nose, exhaling through the mouth.
This is our last move today, donkey kick. We're gonna finish it here, okay? We've got our left side, then we've got our right side left to do. And that is it, we stretch it out, and we call it a day. We worked hard, we finish it off. Still in the early afternoon, it'll be about 12:30 when we're done here today. Like I said, 25 to 30 minutes. It does wonders, right? Keep it up, team. Couple more, give me another 10 more right here. Let's go. Can you raise it a little higher? Yes, can you go a little bit stronger? Push. Oh yes, you can. Nice job, Erica. I got you. All right, team, give me 3. Give me 2, and on that last one, you pulse it right here. On that last one, mini pulse to burn it out. Come on, you got 5. You got 4. You got 3, 2, 1. Bring those knees in. Child's pose if you need to drop it down for a little rest. But if you can, right back to the other side. Right here. I got my right foot going up. Then we move back. Just like this. You can either bring it up and down from the floor, or you bring it to your knees and all the way up. Full extension here if you want to make it a little harder on yourself. Which I encourage you to do. Keep it up, team. You guys got this. Oh my goodness. We are sweating here today, making sure we work out our 25 to 30 minutes nice and efficiently, right? Nice and efficient and effective. That's what I might like to do for these classes, right? We got a little bit, oh my gosh, can't even talk. We got a limited amount of time here today, so we like to make sure that we use it up nice and great, okay? Keep it up, team. 15 seconds. My goodness, my butt is gonna be on fire after this. I thought we left to stretch it out, right? That breath, inhaling through the nose, exhaling through the nose. Can you go a little higher here? I'm gonna challenge you guys, picking up nice and strong for these last 10 right here. Last 10, bring it on home, come on. Yes, team, give me another 6. Give me 5. Give me 4, you guys know what to do on that last one. 2, 1 right here if you can. You bring it to the sky, pulse it out for 5, for 4, for 3, for 2, for 1, team. Bringing it up to that knees, drop it back down to the child's pose position, and we hold it here for that nice little stretch. Love it. Take the time all you need to catch your breath. Inhale through the nose, exhaling through the mouth, and nice big stretch right here. Keep it nice and low. Breathing in through the nose, exhaling through that mouth. And when you're ready, you're gonna pop all the way back up. We're gonna go right into our feet, our heels, bringing it up to the sky for nice downward dog, and bringing it all the way back. Hold it here, stretching it nice and long. And when you're ready, you're gonna bring it down, those hips all the way to the ground. And we're gonna just bring a nice big stretch here, cobra stretch, I like to call it, or I think it's actually called us the cobra stretch, all the way back to that nice lower back position. Team, you guys killed it today. We got our last couple moves right here to stretch it out, and we are done. All right, pop back to the knees. Last child's pose if you can. We're gonna switch sides. We're gonna stretch out those legs, and that's it for today. Team, you guys are killing it today. If you can, pop back to your bottom right here on your little tush. You're gonna bring your legs out. You can see that. Legs are going out, reaching for your toes, ankles, or knees. And we're just gonna stretch it out for the last couple minutes here we have together. You guys are killing it today. I love showing up for you guys. You guys showing up for me too and showing up for yourselves. So amazing, especially in the summertime. You know it's nice and hot out, but it's always great to have a great workout. It's about 25 minutes right indoors. All right, guys, can you see me right here? Reaching over, nice little last position we got here. Stretching in that lower back right here and a little bit of those, the glutes that we have. Nice and strong, team. Holding it here. We're going to breathe it in through the nose. Hold it at the top and exhale through the mouth. Nice and big. One more time. Big inhale for me. And breathe it out. Nice and long, team. We're going to switch to the other side here to stretch it out for the last move right here we have today. And you guys are out of here. Again, thank you guys so much for coming. It's my birthday this weekend, so I'll be sure to enjoy the sunshine and, you know, soak it all in, even though it's so hot out. My goodness. So make sure you guys wear your sunscreen. That's my biggest thing. Wear your sunscreen to protect your skin, right? And also hydrate. That's another thing. All right, team. Coming back all the way to the center. Rolling out those shoulders and give yourself a round of applause, team. You guys killed it today. Let me go